set for the Friday finale. Here they come. Racing in the nightcap. A little bit of swagger out for the lead. Drakari Z toward the inside in the center of the track. It's My Check around the turn. Three across the track. Battle into the first turn. Toward the inside, Drakari Z going up to challenge on the outside. It's My Check GB and moving forward the top. In third is a little bit of swagger. Then it's P.L. Leroy fourth. Pacing in fifth. About seven off the lead is Bushman N. And then farther back behind Bushman N, we have Waterway. The trailers are better at high tide. And last of the eight is Titanium N. The opening quarter was 27-3. They're on the far turn the first time here in the nightcap. And it is It's My Check at 3-1. It's My Check leading it by a length and a half from Drakari Z. Then Little Bit of Swagger third. P.L. Leroy, the final favorite, is currently in mid-pack. Bushman N spots the leader about six and a half coming off the turn. Then it's Waterway, better at high tide. And Titanium with a ton to do at the back of the field. About nine and a half lengths behind the fleet-footed invader. It's My Check, who leads it by a length and over Drakari Z. And the half mile came up in 56-3, just a second quarter of an easy 29 seconds even. Saving ground the whole way while in third. That is a little bit of swagger. P.L. Leroy, the favorite, looks to flush out that one. Moving on the outside now is Waterway. So P.L. Leroy caught in a tough spot is he. Then comes the Bushman N, better at high tide. And moving three wide from the back will be Titanium N. So they're at three quarters. P.L. Leroy was able to get off the inside. He's going to have to pick it up, though. He's going to have to go three wide, three quarters and 125, leaving the back stretch. And maintaining the lead, It's My Check. In fact, opening up by two and a half. On the outside, Waterway. Drakari Z is toward the inside. Then a little bit of swagger. P.L. Leroy's coming up empty at the top of the stretch in the nightcap. It's My Check. Still in front by two and a half. Waterway on the outside. Toward the inside, it's Drakari Z third. And then comes a little bit of swagger and all the rest. It's My Check. Won it by two and a half in the end. Waterway second best. Third, Drakari Z. Close fourth, maybe a little bit of swagger over a well-beaten P.L. Leroy. Unofficial winners, number five, It's My Check, GB. Second, six, Waterway. One, Drakari Z, third. Four, Little Bit of Swagger, fourth. And a final time, 154-1. It's unofficial. Coming back to the winner's circle for final race bows is number five, It's My Check, GB, owned by BIP Internet.